Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to my presentation. My name is Jean-Baptiste, JB. I'm from France. It's my last week in Wagent, and it's my last presentation, and it's very important for me. So today, I would like to speak about the most important lesson of my life. But I would like to start with a little game. What do you think this lesson is about? Number one, chocolate is not good for you. Number two, to believe in yourself. Number three, dreams are good, but living is just as important. And number four, English beer is better than French wine. So,
chocolate.
Any idea?
I know you very well. I can't just answer.
Second one. The most important lesson of my life is to believe in myself. As a famous philosopher once said, if you believe in yourself, anything is possible. But which famous philosopher? Any idea? Nobody?
Descartes.
Descartes? Still?
Sean? Oh, is it Freud?
Freud?
Freud, yes. And the ways?
Well, it's not going to be Nietzsche, but...
Is... My yes. Despite appearances, I'm not sure of myself. Some people think that I'm proud of myself, but in reality, it's totally false. Since I was a child, I have always asked several questions about myself. Am I clever enough for the job? Am I good enough for this dance exhibition? Am I nice enough for this partner? It was very tiring, but the doubt was my energy. I was never sure of myself, but I always kept going. I took exams, I applied for jobs, I made important choices. When I was a teenager, I had a lot of complexes about my body. And because of this, I gave up my dream to become a professional dancer. In my job, I often think that I'm doing the minimum, I'm not good enough, I will do better. To ask myself questions is a good thing, is a strength, you can progress. But sometimes it was very exhausting, and sometimes I lost good job opportunities because I didn't believe in myself enough. To speak English and to go to England alone was my first fear. I travel around the world, but always with a friend who speaks English. Since I was a teenager, speaking English has been terrible for me. I always chose a job in which I didn't need to speak English. 6 months ago, I decided to leave my job because I was fed up. And in order to find an interesting job, I decided to face my fear and to come to Oxford. In the beginning, it was very, very difficult. The first day were terrible. I wanted to go back to France. I couldn't speak English. I didn't understand anything, but I resisted giving up. Now, I would like to show you a short video.
You short?
Jean-Baptiste, can you tell me what you like to do in your
your free time, please.
I like to dance.
Mm-hmm.
I dance and boxing in the company.
Okay.
Yeah. I like to travel. To track, tracking.
Yeah. Where's the last place that you traveled to?
This was me 3 months ago. It's amazing. In Regent School, several things have helped me to improve my English. For example, to work carefully on my presentations, to write several essays about different topics, to speak in class, to revise my lessons in the evening, and to drink beer with my classmates. So now, how have things changed? I feel much more comfortable when I speak English. I'm confident enough to have conversations in English. I understand much better when other people speak. I enjoy reading and writing in English. And I was student of the week 1 month ago. This was very incredible for me. And the icing on the cake, I now like to find a little job in England, maybe.
Yeah.
Now, I believe more in myself. And to believe in myself is a secret to becoming happy. Mm. Thank you very much.
Oh.
Now, I'm sure you've got some questions.
Stunning.
Have you any questions to ask JB?
Really, JB is great, really.
Thank you.
Superb. What's it?
I feel very emotional because I remember you on the first day in the first week. And it was really true. Mm-hmm. You wouldn't even look at me and you would speak French back. And it's just so amazing to see. I wanted to ask you, when did you realise that the change was happening? Was it a moment where your confidence... When did it change from that fear? You know, you made a lot of life decisions not to include English. Then you made yourself come to England, and it must have been hard. But do you remember the moment?